Yes, Mad War Games here. Let's check out something new I found. Modern Naval Combat, work in progress on Steam. Yes, Tony is on it. Yeah, I think my interface crashed. Yeah, there's supposed to be something similar, like Fleet Command. Okay, let's initiate a combat air patrol. Let's initiate a aerial EW with some growlers, I guess, FR-18s. Not really FR-18s, but get it. ECM aircraft based on the F-18. Yeah, just to test it out. Should I first launch the combat air patrol? I think now the aircraft carriers are busy. Oh, those guys launch fast. Yeah, I can't deactivate the music right now. Down the entire game. Rick is getting on my. Good. See what those F-35s will do. I should have first launched the Combat Air Patrol. Seems like we have hit some limit. I can't get my Task 1 airborne. Oh, okay. Wait. And now I get it. Let's roll. Let's roll. Whatever you say, Tony. Yes. Because the carrier is busy. But at least the Comet Air Patrol is established. Who is this? Find them. Bearing. Oh! Just 25 man, like in an arcade here. Okay, they're getting intercepted by anti-aircraft missile coming from F-14s. Then I picked the Asia. F-14s. Those AIM 54 Phoenix, they are super precise. Normally those the 54 Phoenix is designed for bomber intercept. No doubt it can shoot down fighters, and it is one or two. Was there ever a fighter score? Perhaps in Desert Storm. And yeah, the Iran, I think, used and even scored a kill with it. I don't know. But it was a long range missile designed for bomber intercept. Seems like those F-14s wasted here our new F-8. Wasted is successor. Yeah, the F-18 is the successor of the F-14. It's now also being replaced. Good, that was a short engagement, and those F-14s disappeared, or what happened? I guess that is the distance of the active sonar buoy. There seems to be like some bit focusing more on action. If those guys are all sitting ducks here. Otherwise you can't use some map, you need to jump there. Recognizing the mini map. Destination. Let's simply roll in. I want to see those effects. Don't pull off now here some Admiral Nelson. Seems like a lot of ordnance is launched there. Seems like incoming aircraft. Okay, this game has at least some sort of ambiguity contact system. I guess that is a radar contact. But we don't know exactly what it is. Similar to Sonarlist's solution, yeah. Lead command, still a great game. If you look for something a bit more laid back. For some reason, don't want to get into command or look for some eye candy. Lead command is a great game, especially modded. Only, I would say solely modded. Didn't play it. I think like those guys not really developing a proper search pattern. They are simply following waypoints. Was not best ASW anti-submarine warfare. You fly like that. Was need to spread, develop a search pattern. But yeah, it is early and whatever. That is a sonoboy net. Jimmy, what are you doing here? Submerged. Sixth eight LA class sitting here. The daylight. There's some word effect, I think it's vignette. Chromatic aberration. Like, I have some. Move the camera. Okay, I saw enough.